It's so dark. What the hell was that? I probably should have taken it lower, but I can wait. Oh, they hit second deck, they're done. Easy sink. Yeah, I was a little bit worried. I was like, yeah, if this turns into a sword fight, the person behind is just going to hit me. And I didn't have many sniper shots left, so I figured we'd just go with the blunder bombs. What's happening? We just sank a galleon that just finished the fort. So we're coming out here to claim what is ours. Like, even I get spawn trapped. I played last night and got spawn trapped by like 3 different teams. I'm pretty good at getting people off the boat, but I mean, it just happens sometimes. Are we stacking? We'll stack as best we can. Oh, he did! Wait a bit. Okay, that's toxic. Oh, I need a keg. Oh, we missed it. Rip. I hit him on the... Dude, I'm cracked right now. What the hell? The thing is, I can't get too close because the fleet will shoot us at a range, and if it one hole, if we're spawn trapping these guys, it's going to be kind of a... It's going to be kind of weird. Okay, let's go out. Mermaid, you son of a bitch.
It's so dark. It's so dark on my screen, dude. I don't get it. Oh, they're gonna sink anyways. I'm not done with you yet. Now you can sink. This is awkward. Ugh. Back down.
That's it.
This is too much fun. Come here, boy. You're not dead.
Is that the best you can do?
Okay. What do we do? I guess we could go do this event, yeah. Let's stop at this island. I want to make sure we hit every island for supplies. Wow. Did he actually try tucking on my boat? He scuttled his ship just to come over here. What a waste of time. Oh no, never mind. Maybe his boat's still in play, actually. I'm not even gonna bother. We're just gonna have to tank this. Actually, this is gonna mess us up. I need to take out some of these waves, actually. Dude, my wheel has gotten hit so many times today. Guys, he has Triumphant Sea Dog, or Glorious Sea Dog sails. Pog? He's a PvP'er.
Oh, there's had to be a galleon here. I could go get the killing blow right now, but because there's another crew literally coming over here. Yes.
Yeah, hit him. Yeah, there we go.
Sounds bad. Holy shit. Look at this driving, dude. Sloop, I love you. Look at that. Look how clean that is. Oh my God. Are you serious? I'm the king at leaving my boat and just leave, like, letting it do its thing. I swear it's a Tesla Sloop. The sloop was coming to get me, I'm telling you. We have this connection. Oh my God. The timing. Oh, we might sink, actually. Oh, we're good, we're good. Hey, I almost gave myself a heart attack there. I've been... Are you serious? We honestly should probably kill it. Actually, you know what? Let's just kill the Meg. Fuck it. Let's pull our anchor up. Oh, dude, we got ashen winds? Literally at the island we just left. Oh, hell yeah. Hmm, I gotta figure out what to do here.
I do enjoy unfighting guests.
Yeah, I guess we'll kill him. After this, we go to Sanctuary and just turn this in real quick. Dude, I love Chi when they die. Dude! Hell yeah! Solo 4 to the dams, let's go! Alright, let's do it. Yes, the YouTube streaming? Honestly, we just stopped doing it. What, 30 cannonballs right there? Dude, holy shit, we burned through this fast. Wowzers. Man, we have so much loot on the boat right now, actually. We're stacked. It doesn't look like it because I haven't organized it at all, but we have quite a bit. Let's get out of the storm. Let's get a little bit further out. If they're too sweaty, they're going to shoot somebody out right here. These guys aren't Swiss. There's some gung-ho pirates, though. Killed one. Curving this ball like a champ. Look at this. Woo! You have a pretty good chance, but yeah, I mean, they weren't bad. I gotta give them credit for even going in. Like, the play for them right there would have, yo, Jesus, they're kind of ballsy. I like it. The play there would have been to raise sails and then to counter, like, yeah, probably raise sails and then cut into me a little bit and then eventually just start shooting. Yo, another Reaper. Dude! Wait, were they stacking? Oh, we gotta go back.
GG, sir.
GG, dude. That was fun. I thought that you guys were a solo. Gotta give respect. That was a good fight. He should have died twice there, though. No rage? Nah, man. They're stacking. You gotta give them props. I think what happened there, though, is they didn't turn for the fight. Oh. Oh my god, dude, we actually. Oh my god. Okay, we actually got to start banking this. This is gonna take forever. Yeah, I can hear you. So what we're going to do here is we'll get all the loot on the bow, and then we'll put all the loot on the rowboat, and then we'll rowboat the rowboat inside and then destroy it. Oh, is this gonna break it? Oh. Oh, no. Oh, whatever. Might need to get that chest of rage off. Let it work. Ah.
there we go.
I'm gonna need more blunder bombs. Okay, that should be it. Here, I'm gonna go grab the. Oh, I just pooped everything out. There you go. And that's how you do it, chat. And that's how you offload very quickly, but you need a rowboat poon. Yeah, turtle. This is a solo loot haul from hell. So we've been stacking events. Then we've had profitable sinks tonight. Actually, like every sink we've had was good. They've had stuff. The last crew had a decent amount of items. So props to them.